Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I am here from Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to reset your Windows 10 calculator app in your Windows 10 PC or in your Windows 10 laptop. In this video, I am going to show you. For this guys, follow my easy and simple step. So this reset method will clear the all app data of your calculator. So do it on your own risk. So how to reset your Windows 10 calculator app? For this guys, hold Windows key and press I, and here guys go to apps like this and click on apps and features like this, and here guys scroll down and find out calculator. You can see calculator, just click on it, and here you can see advanced option, just open it, and here guys scroll down and find out reset. So just click on reset. If you want to reset, so just click on reset, and here you can see this will permanently delete the apps data on this device, including your preferences and sign in details. So just click on reset. So this is the very easy and very simple method to reset your calculator app in your Windows 10 PC. So that's it for today guys, nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Actually this video I am making for my subscriber. So please guys, like, share and subscribe my channel. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you.